So I just landed in Phuket, on our way now to Patong Beach, where the apartment is, to meet up with the boys, have some fun. Being chauffeured, got my own van here, being chauffeured by the very capable Mr. Panapong. Shouldn't be long till we're there now. Tell me to be flawless. People tell me not to let myself evolve. Just got to the apartments in Patong Beach. A couple of cruise ships in the background I wasn't expecting. One of them is the one that we actually saw in Singapore, the Star Cruises one. Anyway, we're gonna sit here and enjoy the sunset by the pool. Good start. Got ourselves some mopeds. Sasha and what?
Sasha and Brian.
Let's go.
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Found this absolute gem of a beach, about a 30-minute ride out of where we're staying. And we'll spend the day here. Back from our amazing day out, we went to this beach. We took this moped, same views all the way, and the beach was amazing as well. Back in time, still sunny, so we're gonna head up to the roof, chill in the pool for a little bit, and hopefully we'll get a good sunset. I'll be meeting up with Aaron tonight. Aaron from Singapore has actually turned out as in Phuket. I didn't even know until I got to Singapore that he's gonna be there at the same time as me. So we're gonna meet up with him later and go for some dinner, some drinks, and yeah, enjoy our night. Now let's go to the pool.
I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love. I need your love. All the years, all the times, you have never been to blame. You make it right, I feel so high, I come alive, I need to be free.
Okay, so it's our last night in Phuket. We're having an amazing time. We're gonna head out now, get a few drinks, meet with Aaron, some friends. Just wanna sum up basically what we've done so far and everything that we've enjoyed. So, Lou, what do you think? What do you think of Phuket?
Beautiful. Everywhere is just picturesque. So good.
So we did Phi Phi Islands. They were pretty cool.
They were ridiculous.
George?
Insane.
Insane, apparently. Everything's insane. I think we got a bit of a tan as well. I think Lou's probably the most tan.
A bit red.
A bit jealous. I'm maybe red slightly. We'll see how the video quality comes out. Hopefully it'll be more brown. George, what do you think of today? Where did we go today?
What did we do today? I can't even remember.
We got some pets and we went down to a beach.
Where did we go? What was it called?
Surin Beach.
Surin Beach.
Chilled out. Played some volleyball, foosball.
Amazing day.
Really cool.
How many days have you been in Patong for?
2 nights.
And still not been to Patong Beach?
I went very quickly. Maybe we'll pop in the morning. Unlikely, but maybe.
We will. We'll go.
And then we fly tomorrow and then we end up in Pattaya. It's going to be insane. So look out for that. And it's just starting to rain as well, which is a bit of a bummer. But we're hopefully going to beat it. We're going to go meet up with Aaron. We're going to go for some food. We're going to get on it.
Hello, 12 o'clock. Alan's birthday.
Birthday boy. Hold it. Bye.
I got a little bit trashed last night. I got a little bit wasted. I got a little bit mashed last night. I got a little sh-faced. Well.
AM 16th of November 2017, which means I'm officially 24 years old in the UK as well, even. Feeling a little bit worse for wear this morning. Got a good night last night, got in about 5 AM. Let's come up for a quick dip in the pool before we head off. Next stop is Pattaya. Our transfer arrives in about an hour. But yeah, an amazing time in Phuket. It's been awesome. I mean, for a little 3-day stopover. It's been fantastic. We've done a lot. Phi Phi Islands. Check that out. Just the beaches, got some mopeds, it's been really cool. I've really enjoyed it. Yeah, time to move on. So I'll go finish packing and I'll see you in Pattaya.
Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you learned something new about life at sea. And if you did enjoy it, then please hit that subscribe button. Hit that little bell next to it if you want to get notifications every time I upload something. And we'll move forward from here. Please don't forget to comment and let me know what you want to see from me. I'm looking forward to it.